The dairy industry has always been a huge part of my life. I grew up on a dairy farm in Sheboygan Falls, Wisconsin. We milked about 65 to 70 cows when I grew up, and I spent a lot of time milking. And to be honest, as a high schooler and middle schooler, you know, most kids are off hanging out with their friends. And, you know, at the time, did I always enjoy having to get up early in the mornings and milk cows? Not necessarily. I went to school at UW-Madison, and I never really thought of agriculture as a big part of my future, which is crazy, and I know it sounds terrible, but just looking around and seeing all of the things that my friends were doing, I wanted to be like them and live that city life. But I mean, it probably didn't take a few weeks for me to realize how much I miss the farm, the agricultural experience, the country life. And I thought, you know, I have to get into an agricultural field, and ag education was there. It's just amazing, I think, how much misinformation is out there. And people really have a desire to learn more about agriculture, and they're excited about it, actually. Being able to get a captive audience in front of me and really teach them about our products, where they come from, and give them factual information that hasn't been distorted in some way, that's my number one goal. I think reaching out to young people, it's so exciting for me to see, you know, my FFA members and ag students at my high school and looking at them and saying, you know, this is the future of the dairy industry. Getting them in, showing that so many parts of the dairy industry can be exciting and fun, and that there's so much future potential in it. Sharing our local stories, inviting people out to farms, I just think that's a great way so everybody just knows more about dairy and agriculture.